about Crazy War. And shout out to Springtrap 101. Awesome guy. Go subscribe to him. His goal is to reach 100 subscribers before spring break or during spring break. I forget which. This is gonna be one of those. Later. Okay, I've had enough of this. So, I was just gonna make that Crazy War, but let's try Russ. I really don't think I'm gonna like this. Why is there a radioactive warfare sign there? Guys, I know you can't tell, but I'm waking right now. Oh, must be like a survival type game, right? Right, everybody? Help me. But I shouldn't need to be scared, right, guys?
No, you'll be right, fine.
Everyone?
Past me, it's future you.
Please be something like Minecraft. Please be something. Okay.
Use your rock, me. You idiot.
I have a rock?
Yes, you have a rock.
I honestly have no idea how to play this game. All I have to do is just hit things. This seems easy enough. Oh, I'm breaking a tree with a rock. It's actually a lot quicker than in Minecraft. I've got an easy feeling, guys. I don't know why.
Because you're going to get dead very quickly.
My fight and flight, my fight or flight senses are picking up. Oh, great. Now I'm running out of time here. Timber! Companion, no. No, wait, what's wrong with you? Oh! Sir? Get away! I have rock! I have two! Die!
Don't call
the police. I am pretty sure he was already dead.
I am calling the police. Boop, 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 boop.
I got blanked on. Wolf? Guys, the wolf is still chasing me. Well, this has been Russ. Let me know if you want more of this, but to be continued. And that is exactly how I feel on the inside. You are dead. Not big surprise.